just like death cannot change your nature.
It's a
sinner,
and
you die, you resurrect as a sinner. Nothing will change because you have died. Even marriage, the kind of young girl you are, is the kind of woman you be, is the kind of mother you be, is the kind of grandmother you be. If you don't wash the dishes at home, you will never wash them because you are married. You understand that? If you can't respect your own father at home, you will never be able to respect your husband. These things, they go that way. There is no magic that will happen at the wedding. That no, because you wear a white dress, you become white in your soul. Marriage does not change anything about you. You remain the same boy. If you are having two girlfriends when you are a young man, you bring polygamy into the message. You never be satisfied with your wife. You are always looking at other women. Why, brother? Because you are thinking marriage. Marriage is not the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Marriage is not a new birth. Because many of these boys are not looking for women that have the Holy Ghost.